gallery to Korea for us. We have two very important guests at once. We have just welcomed Mary with the Covers group. And now we are welcoming Kerry from Serve International in America. Together with Mary from Kalahari, whom you have worked before for a whole year. At long last, the benefits of fair trade are pouring down to us also. For the last 1 year, when we have worked with the Kalahari, it has not been business as usual. It has been a very different way of doing business, and we have been very blessed to work with him.
Say hello. Say waves.
Para ahí.
You go, McKenna, you go. Yeah. I'll get you on a picture also.
Okay.
Now turn around and wave. Bye
bye.
Yeah. These guys are making the hard bowls, so they cut sections through the stone and then make bowls out of it. He's having lunch. Thank you. So how many coats of dye do you have to put on it? Do you just put one coat on?
No, cut over dye.
Yeah, you the dye. So you put the dye on just once and then you polish it, or several times?
Several times.
Yeah.
So it's not just once. It's not a one-time application. You apply several evenly. After applying evenly, then there is another dye you apply.
Yep.
The water dye. Then you also apply it evenly.
Okay.
After which now, You can use this shoe for the polish.
Okay.
This is what we are doing now.
Okay.
From where there, there's another stage whereby we are going to use now the knife to put now the design.
Yeah.
So you see, like him, he's now he has reached that stage.
Yeah.
So using that, using the knife now to have the finished product.
Carbon.
Yeah. After which now it will go for another stage of shining before it is packed now.
Yeah.
Now from the shining, then it will go for packing.
So after you do the carving, you polish it again? Or?
After you have done the, you have finished the designing, you will now polish it again for it to shine.
Yeah.
After now the shining, then you can now do it.
Oh, John, I like the way you are finishing it. Ninani anaweka ile paka signature na ile vitu yote tulisema. Lakini tunataka sasa tuharakishe. Eh. Sasa ona huyo ana kazi umpe. Ndio lege.
Yes, quick.
Very fast, eh?
Yes, every time someone picks up a heart with love on it, they look at it and think, who writes that love? It's so nice. It looks so good. Your writing is very good, huh? Mm-hmm. I tried.
The person was writing rough.
I tried to do it and I can't do it. I can't, no.
You can't?
No. Mm. No, mine don't look that good.
It needs to work class.
Mm.
So
the ladies are polishing with sizer. A cut up sizer rope. And shred it for the polishing. Thank you.